Juan, his crew, Bob, Tim, and me. There it is. We are going to do some crazy stuff and have a blast. This is awesome.
Get the plant running. So.
Yeah. We're going to...
We don't have enough time.
We don't have enough time and it's snowing.
Oh, what? Second one?
Okay, right there.
You want just the percentages, or you want?
But yeah, you gotta call out what it is.
Okay. Yeah. So the expanded metal had a total gold recovery of 88%, whereas the Dream Mat had a total gold recovery of 96%.
Okay. So what do you think the overall of the test?
You know, honestly, this is a test we've been wanting to do for a long time, mm-hmm. and I was looking forward to it, and I'm really impressed by it.
Okay.
You know, when it comes down to it. You know, the traditional mats that we, put in a sluice box, they work great, mm-hmm. but honestly, there's a better way to do it.
Okay.
You know, looking at the Dream Mat and just the ease of cleanup, the durability of it, and really the concentrates. You know, instead of, cleaning 50 pounds of concentrate, we had 18 pounds.
Yep.
So all of
that's going to save people in whatever finishing process.
Yeah, across the board, I honestly think it's a better way to do it.
Okay, cool.
In my personal opinion.
Cool. Cool.
That's why we're leaving you the mat so you can do it.
Then. I'm going to use them. Cool. I guess I was beat. You know, the durability of the Dream Mat versus expanded steel.
You're good with that? Okay.
We will go through 2, 3, 4 sets of expanded steel before that Dream Mat ever has to be replaced.
I'm using the same mat. This is my fourth year.
So you would have already had to change your ripples probably 4 times, 5 times by now.
They're running a reverse helix, so he's not running a full load. He's running a concentrated load.
Okay, well then it's...
It's heavy media going across.
Yeah, it's still $480 for one sheet of steel, mm-hmm. expanded steel. Yeah. So we start talking about that box to load it up with Dream Mat, it's about $1,000.
Yep.
Well, just an expanded steel, I got $500 in it.
Yeah.
3M mat, there's another $320.
Yeah.
You know?
But over a 4-year period, you're money ahead with the
Dream Mat. You are. You really are. Yeah. Not only are you money ahead, you're another, 7% ahead in gold recovery?
Yeah.
So.
But also, you're the first competition against them, as Dave likes to call it a race. I don't like to see it be called a race. But you're the first one that we knew that you were going to have the box right. And we wanted, if you're going to try to be the best, you got to beat the best. The public looks at you and Freddie as having the best box.
Yeah, when it comes to traditional sluice box, we build a good box.
We
do build a good box. And when it comes to, the niche that we're in, I put us up against anybody. Now, genuinely, your product, it did outshine. It really did.